Now children, before we proceed on to why does a country need a constitution, let me tell you what exactly is the meaning of constitution. A constitution is a fundamental legal document that contains the rules according to which the government of a country functions. And these rules or laws are called the basic laws. And these laws are considered superior to all the laws of a country. Now, the laws written in the constitution, they act as the source according to which rules and the regulations of the governing a country are framed. Every law enacted by the government has to be in conformity with the constitution. But the constitution constantly grows and evolves according to the needs, requirements and aspirations of the people and functioning institutions. Children, hope the meaning of constitution is clear to all of you. Now, the last two lines, last three lines that I spoke, these lines actually tells us that, see, the time never remains the same, the society never remains the same. Change is the law of nature, and the constitution has to have a provision of bringing amendments as per the need of the society. And all these provisions, when I'll be telling you about how the constitution was made and why our constitution is called as a living document, I'll be telling you that what exactly this living document means and why is it so important for our country.